You know, that house was built in the 20s.
Neighbors have told us that the Rat Pack used to go back there. There were frequently times when Frank was there or...
Just the idea that the guy would be hanging out in the tiki room having drinks.
My parents bought the house in 1974 and spent, you know, maybe a year or so fixing it up. And it's been in the family ever since.
John's call was one of perhaps a few hundred cold calls that we received. It was the idea that he was a local guy. I became intrigued, and he had been working with people I know, and I was very impressed.
Someone that was trying really hard to get us to sign, that was a Beverly Hills broker. And the difference was, if I called John at any point, he was over in usually less than 10 minutes.
You had a team of people to work with. But you always had John available.
And his team is great. His team is great. They're really nice. They're a pleasure to deal with. And we were out of town most of this time. The fact that they would come in and check, they saw to it that the garbage was taken out and the bins were entered and the gardener took care of what he did. They had to oversee everything.
Well, we got reports about John and his generosity when he does an open house. And we understood that he had DJs, bartenders. He made it beautiful. He made
it
a party.
Food, we heard the foods were wonderful.
And I said, damn, I'm missing a party.
Yeah, great party. It looked like a place you wanted to go and have fun because it was really nice.